Okay. Let's continue on with the smuggler. I got the level 40, I think, on my own time. I just wanted to make sure I was a little bit over-leveled. There's a droid companion on the cartel market. Oh yeah, I was doing like, the professions. Alright. Where do we leave off in the story? Oh yeah, we ended up finding Nocturne's treasure, and then he tried to kill us. Oh, we can talk to Bodar as well, it seems. Let's go do that. I'm glad to help.
I'm generally pro-freedom and pro-sun. I like suns.
Talking about him being a farm tool. Okay. So we just gotta go to Balmora. And I wanna at least play 2 to 3 hours. Of Star Wars and just see how far we get. Is parsecs like a speed, or is that like a distance? I don't know. No, I didn't know that Corso had something to say as well. Alright.
Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant that I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing? Personally, I prefer there to be nothing brief in our encounters.
Does that mean you're coming to Balmora in person?
Sadly, I have a deadly allergy to high-energy blaster bolts. Balmora was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military. Until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run. Which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
Okay, I'll bite.
What's Project Nebula?
It was supposed to be the Republic's answer to Imperial aggression. Top-of-the-line prototype capital ships, ion cannons, cluster missiles, and a few experimental goodies. And now the Empire is sending their complete Nebula munitions shipments to their front lines. The Republic's got no chance.
You want me to get them back, I take it.
You think the munitions will pick themselves up and migrate back to the Republic?
Senator Dodonna wants you to work with the Balmoran Resistance. They can help you track down the Nebula shipment, then find a way to divert it to Palliser Station, a Republic base near Corellia.
Alright, well, let's talk price.
So, dangerous mission behind enemy lines, key importance. How many zeros are we talking?
The Republic wants the munitions away from the Empire, however... not enough to pay market value. A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the rebels, Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. And pick me up a gift, all right, sweetheart? Maybe a Mark V assault droid?
It's a shame what you find out about that old geezer. Towards the end of the story. I don't want to spoil it in case some people don't know. But, yeah. But, oh man, I love the smuggler. Smuggler's so cool. Oh, wow. Did they, like, update the landing animation for Balmora? Or maybe it was always like this. I know I have the sniper for my, secondary, job. I think I have a sniper rifle I can, like, make into a thing, right? Oh, when did I get 753, credit things? Well, I know I wanted to, at some point, what was it? I know it was an outfit in here. It was probably further down. Yeah, it's probably gonna be one of these. These old ones. Oh, cool, there's a Mask of Nihilus. I could actually get that. I don't know why I'd want it, because I think Nihilus's mask kinda looks a bit silly. It's not that one. Oh, the Revenite Champion armor set looks cool. Yeah, it's the Shrewd Rascal's armor is what I want to get. Looks like a little space cowboy outfit. Want to get that for my smuggler. Probably not going to be able to get it by the time I finish the story, though, so I might not purchase it. Oh, yeah, there's one thing I want to do. There's weapons, blasters, show collected. And then we want okay, this will give all my characters access to the gun. Okay, good. Because I definitely want to use this gun whenever I play the Bounty Hunter, for sure. This gun, this looks pretty cool, and it has like a holster as well. That's a story arc. No, we're not gonna do that. We'll do the story arcs on our own time. Story arc. Well, the only story arc I do like doing always is the quest one. Tarot 5. Oh, that's for the Revan storyline. I only plan on doing that with the character I end up doing the DLC with. So I don't need to worry about that right now. Okay, those are the heroic missions. I remember there was, like, an event in this game where you can, like, do bounty hunting, which was fun. Okay.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran.
Let's grab that. Ooh, okay.
Stay sharp out there.
Apparently I needed to come here a while ago. Speak to Sixer. Okay.
Greetings, Captain. I am C6RR. The Class 6 protocol droid in the service of Newman Brock. My master most often refers to me as Sixer. I believe he sees it as an affectionate nickname.
Okay. Where's Newman Brock?
Sorry, buddy. I'm on a schedule.
Master Newman! Master Newman, the, visitor you were expecting has arrived.
So, what brings you to Balmora, Captain? Other than the Fat Republic payoff. They're so busy hiding behind treaties, they're handing out credits like candy. I mean, folks like you and me can make a killing.
Yeah, well, he's a weird looking. I think the Twi'lek dudes look weird. He has ears for some reason, and females don't have ears. I don't get it. That's the idea.
I was told there's some horrific weapons of death and destruction the Republic doesn't want the Imperial Army getting its hands on.
The same Republic who walked out on us when the Void Wolf sent his death squads? Doesn't exactly buy them the moral high ground.
I should warn you, Captain. Many find the Republic's abandonment a bit of a sore spot.
Though Republic intel did point us to the Nebula shipment, came through an SIS double agent. Codename Golden.
Alright. Just give me the mission.
Intrigue makes me surly.
To divert the Nebula shipment, first we need to learn when and where it goes out. Golden's got that information. We need you to get his dead drop behind Imperial lines, pick up the data file he left, and drop off our payment.
Alright, so let's go.
What's holding us up?
I see why the Republic loves you. This is one of our most dangerous operations. The last agent we sent was caught and publicly executed. So you'll need to hit a series of decoy dead drops to flesh out any tails before you go to the Okara droid factory for the real deal.
Alright. Well, what am I looking for?
Should I just follow the signs for traitorous double agent dead drop?
I'll transmit the decoy points. The real drop-off is in the Okara droid factory.
Oh, and the probe droids, Master Newman. Don't forget the probe droids.
Right. If you see a probe droid, take it down before it can transmit, or you'll have half a division on you. Once you find the drop in the Okara droid factory, leave the payment and pick up the data file Golden left.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to do, like, a special stream for Valentine's Day. That would be probably a good idea. I don't really have too many dating sim games. I know that's what people usually play on Valentine's Day. I think I have one, though. I have a couple. I think I have, Long Live the Queen, I think is kind of a dating sim. And then I have this other one. Yeah, we could probably play those on those days. I'm not sure, though, if I'm going to do anything special for Valentine's Day. If I do anything, I'll probably just do the special event for Final Fantasy XIV. I just don't really feel like playing those two games that I was thinking of. If I had money at the moment, which I don't, I'd probably end up playing, Doki Doki Literature Club or something. I just don't have any money at the moment, so I can't purchase it. Because I completely forgot about Valentine's Day. But, yeah, I've never played Doki Doki Literature Club. Maybe we can do that for next year. If I actually remember about Valentine's Day. Alright. So what do we do here? Deliver the decoy packages. I'm just like placing them somewhere. Be like a DoorDash. Be a good idea to never mind, there's an elite there. I don't need to get that junk on the ground. Oh yeah, that was why I was leveling the armor mech profession on my smuggler. I wanted to be able to craft the armor. Yeah, I wanted to craft the armor. Because I think the armor you craft, a lot of it looks like some of the quest gear you get. And I was thinking, oh, well, if I have it made, I can, I think it looks differently depending on what faction you're a part of. But that way I don't have to worry about getting the wrong, like, weird looking gear for like a trooper or a bounty hunter. So that might be something I need to do at some point. Does this work on droids? No, because it's a tranquilizer. Okay, so we're just placing these, like, drop-off points for the goods. It kind of reminds me of the Dark Brotherhood storyline in Oblivion. Once you get far enough in it, you don't get like your contracts from a person anymore. You get your like contracts from a drop-off to make it a little bit more conspicuous. Well, we're gonna need to, level up underworld trading anyways. So I might as well, send my followers out on that. Okay, so now we gotta deliver the real package. Oh yeah, I need to ask my friend Zatsu when his birthday is. I know his birthday is coming up soon. I wanted to know if he wanted me to hang out with him on that. I know his birthday is, I think, in either March or April. I remember that from last year. You know, I wonder if there's a, side objective here. Nope. Okay. That's a shame. Alright, well, since there's no side objective... Oh, wait, I think I know why we didn't get a side objective thing. It was because, what was it? It was because, we're technically not in the little instance area for the smuggler, if there is one. Okay, there's the elevator. Oh, I almost thought there was no elevator. Oh yeah, and then I ended up thinking what I was gonna do, just because, it's mainly because I'm gonna need to look up information a lot. I want to, I'm gonna just record Fallout 1, right? We'll record Fallout 1. And we'll probably do that for 2 as well. And then whenever we get around to Fallout 3 and, Fallout, 4. Or no, Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas. And Fallout 4, granted. We'll stream those. The reason why I figured, because I have to, like, look up. And just the way I am, being a retard, like, I just want to watch a video on, like, let's just say the hub, or whatever, and then do the hub, or do all the content I can do there, and then watch another video, and, do the next town, right? Or try and figure out how to get there. And if I need to edit the footage, I can do that.
This is Imperial property. Freeze!
Well, this isn't what it looks like.
Let's not do anything too hasty.
Oh, look, boss. I think we scared her.
Spar, you take point here. Try to take them alive.
You didn't say please.
Some booty hunter.
You want to take out the rest of these idiots? We need to talk privately.
Okay, we can do that. Kick them in the nuts. Copy Spar. Oh, I remember actually liking her. I think she's a romanceable companion, but you have to be a dude smuggler to get in her pants.
I'll let you take credit here. These aren't bodies I need on my name.
What just happened?
Am I the only one here who's really confused? I want access to Moff Tyrek, and I'll pay any price you name to get it. You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
What kind of price?
Guess the right number, and I'll see what I can do. I'm not looking to hire you. I'm here because you're making secret deliveries from Bugtown to Moff Tyrak, Imperial Commander of the 63rd Armored Infantry Division. If he's working for the Resistance, I want to know why.
Aren't you an Imperial? Or what are you offering? Yeah.
Let's get back to that pay any price part. I will give the Republic all I know of the Empire's plans here as payment from Moff Tyrak.
I prefer credits.
I could see things your way. For the right money.
My money is gone, and all I have to trade is information. Think about it and contact me later. For now, I'm gonna stay out of sight.
Alrighty. Well, gotta return to Sixer. I'm pretty sure he would be back in Bucktown, right? Teleport here, I guess. All right. There's the taxi guy.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Man, I can't wait to, because we gotta get those missiles or whatever, right? And then we can sell them individually. I mean, why wouldn't I do that? I would imagine that's like, oh, do you want dark side points or, light side points? I don't understand why that would do it. Why that would give me dark side points, though? Because it's like, well, I'm just making money. Like, I'm not part of the Republic. Right? I mean, granted, as far as the class or the mechanics of the game go, we are. But story-wise, we don't hold any allegiance to the Republic. We're just here to make money. I mean, that's why I really enjoy the smuggler and the bounty hunter quest lines, is because, you're technically not really part of the faction, officially. It's really up to you as a player if you are or not, I guess, with the your class backstory. Alright, Sixer.
Oh dear, Captain. I cannot say how relieved I am to see you. After you left, Master Newman went to meet with some resistance fighters and he never made it back.
That's alright.
Newman can handle himself without a babysitter.
These Imperial soldiers are so vicious. They see heroic freedom fighters like Master Newman as... Great sakes! I've just intercepted an Imperial data stream. A foot patrol caught Master Newman and the others. They're taking them to Camp Vigil.
Not my problem.
Is there a reason you're whining to me about it?
Well, so you'll rescue him. Isn't that what you people do? Master Newman has a pair of field disruptors he intended to use to break our people out. If you were to smuggle them to him now, he could stage a massive prison break from inside. The Empire will be humiliated.
That's a big if.
I suppose this prison has a convenient back entrance. Laundry service? Off-site catering?
Master Newman has cultivated contacts among those Camp Vigil guards with weaknesses for stims and other restricted imports. If you make his deliveries to the corrupt guards, you should be able to gain access to the camp, if not the prison itself.
Alright. Okay, we can do a prison break.
I can make them let me in.
Exactly. I'll give you IDs on the guards, and we'll hide the field disruptors in your clothes. And you're ready to go. Just head for Sobrick. Camp Vigil is just inside. I believe Private Wick's on duty at the entrance tonight. I'm sure you'll find a way to convince him to let you in.
Alright. I got a scatter gun that is worse than the one we have. That was the what my gear normally looks like. Oh yeah, this is the other outfit I have. Oh, we'll wear this for now. Oh yeah, we need to keep on sending our guys to get those crafting supplies. What are these specialty goods? Oh wow, all this stuff is expensive. Balmoran smuggler. Oh, okay. This is just like an outfit. Okay, well let's go back to the see where we gotta go now. I need to check my phone. Okay. I gotta drink some soda. I'm thirsty. And orange soda is pretty good. I think, like, orange soda is, like, the other grape, purple drink, right? All I remember is, the first time I had orange soda, because I remember I was watching the show when I was, like, real little. I think I was probably, like, 5 or 6. But it was, like, this show on Nickelodeon called, Keelan and Kel or something. I remember one of the characters was always going on about orange soda. And that's what made me want to try it, and it was pretty good. I was thinking too,
I had some problems.
I don't know, I might ask some friends what they think I should do. I don't know if I want to play another Dark Side. I'm actually thinking of, it was just for whenever I was doing the Inquisitor storyline. This game. Because I don't know if I want to do like a light side Inquisitor. Sith Inquisitor, which I think could be interesting. Because I know most people would think that, I guess it'd be normies that would think, well, in a sense, it doesn't really make sense with the lore, anyways. But, I wanted to, play, light side Inquisitor, maybe. Or maybe not completely light side, but kind of be, like, a good character that's a Sith, which I thought could be interesting. Or I'll just play an evil one again, depending on what people want to see whenever we get to that. But, yeah.
Shh, keep your head down.
Alright. So all we gotta do is... Oh, we just gotta give corrupt guards? Okay. But, It's just whenever we play the Sith Inquisitor, though. Because I've already, done... Well, the only version of the Sith Inquisitor... I haven't done story-wise as a neutral, Sith Inquisitor, because there's three endings, technically. In your title at the end of the game for being a Dark Council member changes depending on, what your alignment was.
What happened to
But, I just don't really want to do neutral. I'd rather just commit to one thing, right? Because you end up playing sort of like as a schizophrenic if you play neutral. Because it's like, you know, like half the time you're killing people and then half the time you're being a good guy. And it kind of doesn't make too much sense to me. To, like, stay completely neutral. Alright.
I've got the package you're expecting.
Oh, thank the Emperor. Or someone. I'm almost out. Are you taking over for Newman? I saw they got him last night. He really didn't like the delousing. You better get out of here before they throw you in, too. Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, I need to warn you.
Newman's going to save himself by giving up his buyers. You've got to let me in so I can keep him quiet.
Oh, no. They'll kill me if they find out I'm getting stims from the Resistance. Half our unit will be executed.
Yeah, then let me in.
If he spills, he puts me out of business, too. Work with me.
Okay. Just make sure he didn't tell anyone, okay? My dad thinks I'm doing really good with this job.
Alright, we wouldn't want to let your dad know that you're doing drugs. Be a shame if that were to happen.
You know, the Republic could use a nice... dim... corrupt... On second thought, stick with what you got.
Just try to keep this quiet, okay? I don't want to get in trouble. Also, loud noises give me a real headache.
Alright. Alright, let's go in this ways. There's gotta be... Oh. Oh. How were they able to get me out of stealth when I was nowhere near him? Ooh, okay, there is a bonus objective here. Just gotta kill 20 prison guards. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this elite guy. He's gonna be annoying. Oh, well, I thought, Dozer's health was almost gone. There we go. $322 dues. We just wait for those, things to disappear. Oh, no, okay, so they just, will see you no matter what. I thought maybe it was the cameras they were placing that did it. Alright. No, I think, oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah, whenever we do the next planet, I wanna try and, do it. I wanna try and practice the sniper class. I think we're gonna do that. Alright, we got half of them down. Thirteen out of 20. Oh, wait, that's just this room that we cleared out. Okay. Let's find Newman Brock. Oh, Newman Brock kind of sounds like a little bit of a bitch, to be honest, from my first dealings with him. Only three more for the extra XPs. Alright, I need to get around to drinking some juice real quick. We're just gonna get caught anyways. Just punch him to death. And so you run at him with your gun, and then you just drop your gun and sock him.
Your head down. Security's tight inside the camp.
Alright. Good morning to you too.
Do Mandalorians not learn how to say hello?
Sukhoigar. It also means I'm surprised you're still alive. Better? I've scouted the cells here. Security uses a two-man guard team as precaution against corruption. Neither one of us will be able to get in alone.
All right. You have a way in?
Great. Tell me the plan, and I'll see how I can ruin it.
Every patrol has an access code for one of two terminals needed to enter the prison. You take out the patrols here and get their code. I'll get the other and meet you at the terminal.
All right. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. We have a bounty hunter with us. Where's my armor? Here we go. Let's get another outfit added. It's 30,000. Do that. We'll commit. Now we can look like a bounty hunter. There we go. Look like a little Mando. I don't know how our head fits in the helmet, but we just don't want to question those kind of things. Okay. Boom. Alright. He's already at half health. There we go. He is gone. Security codes. Let's move on to the next area.
I have the codes.
Now we need to enter them simultaneously into both terminals. When we're in, meet me at cell 665. My clan brother is there. Help me free him, and I'll assist you with whatever you need.
Alrighty.
Let's do it.
Go quickly. The codes change often.
Wait. Okay. Thought we were locked out for a moment. Let me, I want to hide the helmet. There we go. It's kind of hard for me to picture my character's head fitting in that helmet. Did she already kill everybody? Oh, Jesus.
Who are you, old man? What happened to the Mandalorian who was supposed to be in this cell?
What? He was executed this morning.
Executed?
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
I know this clan thing means a lot to you people.
I have no clan now. He was the last.
You do what you need to. I owe you that much. But anyone you want out of here better be gone in 5 minutes. Because I am going to destroy this place.
I'm glad there's not a real timer. Gotta find Newman Brock still. Hello.
Let's get out of here. This place is about to blow.
What? You brought my field disruptors? Give me 2 seconds and I will give you a thanks like you've never seen.
Oh,
get in here? How did you even know to come? I can honestly say there is no one I would rather be looking at right now.
I'm glad to help.
I like to do the right thing every now and then. Keeps them guessing.
Right. Let's each take one of these and start busting cages. Free as many as you can, and I'll take charge of getting everyone safely to the base.
Oh, wait, I gotta free more people?
We should find time to do this properly. You know, food, candlelight. Good luck, Captain.
I'd rather not. You look funny. Okay, whatever I'm activating is up above. Okay. Use the emergency activation elevator. Oh, we can just free the resistance prisoners. Well, let's do that. It'll give us more XP. How does this work? Is there... Okay. So one...
They were gonna kill me tomorrow.
Two...
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
We don't have to kill him. He's not a robot.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Where's the last dude at? I need to find the dudes, not the nudes. There we go. Just need a... I guess this is like a little shortcut we can take. Almost ran into me. So use the holo terminal to contact Newman Brock. Is it just when I get out here? Okay. Well, clearly, we're not out of the woods yet. We just need to leave the, city? I know technically this little area is technically the Imperial City on the Imperial side. Wow, they're both elites. Hey, Sava. Good to see you again. We ended up finishing Hogwarts Legacy yesterday. is on the... which was good news. It means I can focus on other games. Yeah. I'm probably gonna do the Fallout 1 and 2 as recordings, by the way. I just need to find the time to record them at some point this week. Just kind of record them in a... I don't know how long they'd take. Kind of just want to record them and... when we finish every town, maybe. Alright, let's teleport here. Let's teleport here, because I'm lazy. We're playing Star Wars The Old Republic at the moment. It's the Star Wars MMO. We've been, I missed the elevator. I've been trying to complete all the, classes. Doing the, story for all of them. Okay. Almost, failed to get off. But yeah, there's like, we finished the Sith Warrior. And then we're just hopping between the, Republic and the Empire with every character. But there's four classes on each faction, so this series is gonna take me a while. We looked at the files.
Fixer said you're the only one who can decode where I go next.
Yeah, don't worry. I've gotten through Golden's files, and there's great news. He's acquired the access codes for the research base where the Nebula shipment is being stored.
Okay, well... where is it?
Let me guess. The most heavily defended spot on all of Balmora?
Not today, sweetheart. And that's what makes this so beautiful. Most days you couldn't walk 2 meters without hitting a patrol. But today, they're grabbing every warm body to retake Sobrick and Camp Vigil. There'll never be a better time to strike.
Alright, so just head right in?
We're thinking frontal assault?
They're leaving mostly droid defenses at the base, which are coordinated from a few different command posts. If you can plant slicer spikes into the terminals at all the posts, it should open all the internal doors, leave you just the droids to get past.
Okay, I'm good with droids. They love me.
Droids always seem to like me.
I wouldn't count on these droids having much personality. They're heavy war droids, a Balmora specialty. Good luck, Captain. And if you get that shipment, keep the resistance in mind, okay? We could use a few of those weapons.
No. I want to make money. I'm not getting paid to take care of you resistance folks. Let's go, drink some more juice. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go this way, I think. I don't know how close we are to getting done with Balmora, though. Because, I'm a bit confused when I do it on the Republic, because I'm more used to doing it on the Empire characters. Because it's like the first planet you go to after Drummond Kos. For the beginning of chapter 1 on the Empire side. Oh, just pulled me. No! Alright, well, this is why we can just vanish. Get on our speeder again. Just gotta drop three of these things. I'm hoping this is the last part of Balmora. The Balmora planet seems to take a little bit longer than some of the other ones do. Wait a minute. Am I going the right way? I don't think I am. That's gonna be frustrating if I went the wrong way this whole time. No, I did go the wrong way. Maybe there's a... Is there like a... flight path somewhere? Maybe we can take that and it'll... kinda... take me to the correct area? Knowing me, I probably just went the wrong way.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Damn. Oh, okay. Flight path's over here. Smorian Outpost Skyhopper. I'm getting so confused with where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's the, there he is.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel route.
So we want to, I think, go here. Alright. Well, now the mental retardation has ended. Ugh. I wish this thing wasn't so loud. Well, I need it to be loud, because otherwise I won't hear it, and I won't know my blood sugar's low or high, but I wish there's a way to, like, make it kind of be silent, at least when I'm streaming. Now we just, I guess, go over here. And then... okay, so I have a feeling... we're gonna be doing whatever we do with this payload stuff. With, slicing, whatever we're slicing. I think slicing in Star Wars just means hacking. I think this was, I think Star Wars came out before computers were really a thing. Although, that's the one thing I find confusing, because it's like before the internet and stuff, when Star Wars came out. But, I know in the lore they had stuff like the HoloNet. Which I guess is kind of like the internet, or it's for communications at least. I don't know if it's exactly the same as the internet. A security chest. I forget. I remember smugglers having a slice droid ability. But, maybe that's the gunslinger smuggler that has that. Because I know when I originally played, this game back when it first came out. I remember, having, like, a slice droid ability that would let me stun robots. Okay. There's one more to go. Well, we can stun you. You're the stronger one. We can kill the weaker guy. Oh, wait, are we in combat, technically? I guess we do have to kill you. I'm sorry. There we go, he's dead. He's asleep. Alright, I'll see you later, Sava. Ah. Hope you have fun with whatever you gotta do. Robot. I do like the way the Imperial droids look in this game. Actually look kind of cool. Let's go stealth. We can just jump down here. Smuggler phase. Here we go. What time is it? It's 1:45. All right. Okay, disable the force field. wish I had the disabled droid ability here. Okay, well, get blasted. I'm doing well today, Grumpy. Just trying to finish off Balmora. And then gonna go to RCIA later tonight. There we go. Locate the Nebula shipment. But I'm doing good today. I've been feeling a lot better yesterday as well. Which was nice. So chunky.
Are you the Republic agent? I must be extracted at once. I am Moff Tyrak. My cover is blown. I require an armed escort to Republic territory and an immediate flight off planet.
I'm here for the shipment.
I believe you said there was a valuable munitions shipment stored here.
Well, I couldn't risk the Republic abandoning me, could I? How was I supposed to know Imperial intelligence would start asking where I got my custom land speeders? That's my private property. Questionable spending practices, they said. Unsustainable on my current salary, they said.
Alright. What about the shipment?
Do you know where I can get the payload or not?
The Republic promised if I ever got caught, they'd extract me, and I would retire on the gold beaches of Corellia with full immunity. Now, make this impertinent vixen stop asking me questions and get on with my extraction.
Oh, no.
Your reliable source here decided to lie to save his own skin.
Did you think I'd let them kill me over a few lousy mansions on Hadessa?
The deal was for you to get us the Nebula shipment, Tyrak. You go with the captain and get those prototypes to Palliser Station, or all bets are off.
Alright, fine, let's go.
How about it, Moffy? Where's the payload?
I was fleeing for my life. Did you really expect me to... Oh, fine. I'll check my data pad. My assistant handled that sort of thing. Munitions delivery, A-16, fleet escort. That's the one. It leaves from the Balmoran Arms Factory ship depot. Today.
Alright, how much is it worth?
Does your little pad have an inventory list? Maybe a value in credits?
If you're looking for a market, I know resistance families with old money. According to the communiques we've tapped, the Nebula shipment is going on droid-piloted tugs. So, if you can launch them before that fleet escort shows up, you should be able to reprogram the droid pilots to fly anywhere.
Alright, let's go.
I guess we're about to be traveling buddies.
This is so humiliating.
Wait, aren't they resistance?
And we better stick Tyrak in disguise, probably as a servant.
A servant?
Then you can all meet up at the arms factory and show the Imperials what this resistance is made of.
Kukakari, Yuli Umnok, Menyakari Bawa.
Okay. Ooh, that actually kind of looks kind of cool. And a gilded large credit box. Okay. Infiltrate the ship depot command center. Wait a minute. Okay, apparently I didn't discover a waypoint. When do I get more abilities? Okay. Just turn the tables. Okay, that ability kind of seems boring. Wait, let's keep sending our guys.
I can start it today.
Out to gather stuff.
I'll get right to work on it.
What? There we go. Gotta go this way. And hopefully these guys don't shoot me off my speeder. Oh yeah, I forgot. I jumped down the thing here. How do I get back up? Okay. It looks like it's over there. I really wish, well, I know in World of Warcraft, they, and, because, like, I know originally when you played a rogue in World of Warcraft, your movement would be, like, decreased by a lot whenever you entered stealth. Eventually, they just got rid of that, which was nice, where you can just move at your normal speed while sneaking. I wish they did that for this game. Alright. It's probably gonna have us go to the Balmoran Arms Factory. Yep. That's the final area you gotta go to on the Empire side as well. Ooh, don't wanna go that way. Alright. I'm probably gonna wanna travel to here, the upper Sindari outpost, just so I can teleport there. Oh wow, they're all getting done at the same time. Can I send him out as well? No. Okay. You have to be like a certain level in order to... I think the max you can ever send out followers on missions is like maybe 5? It's either 5 or 4. Because I know you end up getting a lot more companions later. Alright, there we go. We have that discovered. Let's go back over here. Yeah, I think, trying to figure out a good day I want to record the Fallout 1 and 2. Another bright side of having, like, a recorded series is, one of the things I liked about it is if I was in the hospital, the, videos would be scheduled to release at a certain point. The only thing I hated about recording was uploading them. Because I can't really do anything on my computer. And not only that, I have to keep my computer running. Like, I can't have it go to the screensaver. or go to sleep, or else it screws up with the uploading onto YouTube, which is frustrating. I remember I ended up losing footage to a few Mass Effect 2 episodes when that happened. Well, maybe I should, like, have, like, a series that I upload, or, as well. Just on top of the live streaming stuff, just because I don't know when I'm gonna be sick. Because my stomach is schizophrenic. Farewell to arms. I mean, people don't need arms. Oh man, it's chilly. Ugh.
You're here. I thought you'd abandoned me. Those incompetent soldiers you left me with are all dead. I suggested a shortcut past Imperial Barracks, and they had the gall to blame me. Me, when they went and got themselves killed, leaving me undefended.
Well, I'm gonna stay back then.
I don't want you getting me killed too.
Fine with me. I'm certainly not keen to be dragged into another messy fight. This has been harrowing enough already. I mean, I've ordered plenty of deaths, but I've never had to watch.
Alright, well, you should be safe here.
Lie low and wait for me.
Of course. I believe this should be the passcode to get in. 869321. Oh, and before you go, do you think you can bring me some water? I'm parched. Maybe a blaster, just in case.
You'll be fine.
If this goes well, I'll be back.
People don't need water.
We're both dead anyway.
Oh, don't say that.
All they need is Mountain Dew.
Especially mine.
I'm gonna sell them off into slavery now. Okay. Supposed to do something else here? There we go. Let's sneak on past these guys. Hack the planet here. Alright. Yeah, sell tugs for profit. There we go.
Off to port nowhere. I bet Rogan the Butcher's never swiped a haul that big.
Is this the one? Yes. No. She's an authorized repair tech sent by High Command.
Surrender. You are in violation of the laws of the Sith Empire.
Let's work this out.
We can find some wiggle room in those laws, right?
The laws of the Empire are inviolate.
This isn't my fault. I was being helpful. I was scouting for guards.
Silence! Men, kill them!
Thank me later.
All right. Ooh. What's that? It's a gift of some kind. Oh, I didn't know these guys were here. Probably didn't need to kill them. There we go. Oh wow, she almost died. Oh wait, are we still in combat? Where'd she go? And there she is.
You keep doing that. I have saved your life. In return, I demand you turn over Moff Tyrek. I have hunted this man for 5 years, ever since his command saw my entire clan executed as traitors. It was a lie. They served the Empire with honor. What did you seek to gain with their deaths?
I think he's retarded.
Are you sure you've got the right guy?
Moff Tyrek. It was his command which authorized the execution.
It's not really ringing any bells. But my assistant handles most of that sort of paperwork.
But why did you do it? Why conspire against them?
If I get an execution order, I always sign it. Better the wrong men dead than a traitor left alive, right?
This cannot be him. Where is the real Moff Tyrek? This sadistic Imperial puppet master?
I'm afraid this is it.
In my experience, the world's a messy place. People die, usually with no good reason.
This can't be. My clan deserves vengeance. They must have their names cleared, the blood of their enemies used to purify their dishonorable deaths.
Can we leave now? I have tickets to the Palauic Opera on Nar Shaddaa tonight.
No, I demand my blood rights.
All right, let's kill him.
I'm not buying that. I didn't realize murder is bad, excuse.
You are not who I imagine, and for that I will show mercy.
Oh, it looked like she shot him in the dick.
I did not suffer. I am not often at a loss for words, but I had not thought where to go once my search ended. Are you looking for an extra gun?
You can come along.
I can't offer you a clan, but you have a place with me as long as you want it.
And I cannot give you my loyalty. But while I am with you, I will serve you well. I did not forget my promise of a payment for bringing me the Moff. What would you have of me?
Don't worry about it.
I'm sure you'll have plenty of chances to repay me if we're traveling together.
Your generosity is unexpected. I will wait for you at your ship.
All right. Oh, why is she here now? Okay, we can return to Sixer. I think Sixer's at Bugtown, right? We can just fast travel to the local cantina. Where they're probably playing some nice jizz music. Sixer's somewhere over here.
My goodness, Captain. It is a relief to see you hale and hearty after everything you've been through. Master Newman, the Captain has returned.
Are you sure you're not Balmoran, Captain? I can't name one person who's done more for the Resistance. The Imperials are going nuts about losing the Nebula shipment. I didn't know the Emperor let them use that kind of language.
All right, well, what's next?
Is that it, then?
As far as Senator Dodon is concerned, you're free to go. I just hope the Republic is willing to sell us some of it back. We need those Nebula prototypes.
All right. Well, that's your problem.
See this expression on my face? It's called apathy. I'm not interested.
Calm down. I'm not asking for anything. We've got our own ways of working with the Republic. At least things here should be a bit easier. The Void Wolf had half a dozen top officials on Balmora executed. Thanks again, Captain. I look forward to doing business once Balmora's ours again. Goodbye, Captain.
Goodbye. All right. Let's go back to our spaceship.
Senator Dodonna asked me to call you for a progress report. The Republic's hearing plenty about a missing Imperial munition shipment, but nothing's turned up at Palantir Station.
Shipment is on its way.
It should be arriving at Port Nowhere any moment now.
Oh, I love the smell of piles of credits. Well, if the Nebula prototypes...
Yeah, we're here to...
You don't have to worry about them finding...
Take everything, or milk the Republic for whatever it's worth.
In the meantime, the Senator wants you to head to Hoth. Frozen ice chunk, off on the outer rim. I don't know the full situation. Something about a pirate superweapon, but I'm sure Senator Dodonna will brief you when you arrive. Pack warmly.
Okay. Alright. Use your ship's holo terminal again? Okay.
Who is this?
Captain Isaac here.
And die, you scum!
Republic privateer.
And duck!
On the same side.
Get that hangar sealed. Too many. Still trapped outside. Then cut them off. It's them or us.
Sorry, Captain. We're under heavy fire. The Void Wolf. Without an immediate assist, we're going to be red smears on the sidewalk.
All right. Well, what are you paying?
I don't risk my life for strangers. But I find credits are a great way to make friends.
Get us out of here intact, and my whole fleet's yours. However long you need it. All right, the hangar's sealed. That should buy us a few hours. Get the injured to the back. Med packs are running low, so head and torso shots first. We're underground now, but the Void Wolf's got patrols all over Quesh. It's only a matter of time before they smoke us out.
All right, give me a location.
Where's Quesh? You want my help? Give me a direction.
I'm transmitting coordinates now. Quesh is a swamp world, newly discovered. Produces a lot of adrenals and combat mods. I've been running under Republic freedom fighters in the Outer Rim. Apparently, the Void Wolf didn't like me evening the odds. He's got some kind of turbo laser barrage. Took down two ships, one shot each. I haven't gotten a launch off since. The whole planet's under an Imperial invasion. Come soon. I don't think we can hold out long.
All right. I wonder what my alignment's at now. Oh, we're still on the good boy side. We're almost neutral again, though. Okay. Let's go talk to our followers. And I don't know how much of a quest we're gonna do. For a century, I was property, a weapon. Something you could trade, like your gun, for something better. There's nothing better than my gun.
Hey, don't go insulting my peace. She's got me through a lot.
Ha! You're a softy, Captain. You don't give up a blaster. You would never give up a friend. Okay. Let's go talk to Corso Riggs.
I gotta ask you, Captain. Why are you doing this? Before Dodonna, you've had no ties to the Republic. There's gotta be places you could make credits without taking Imperial fire. So why do we keep heading straight into the war zones?
I'm just in it for the money, kid.
More cash and more fun if you're under live fire.
I got the feeling it was maybe more than that. When I came home from the brigade with Torchy, my old man told me something that's always stuck with me. Minute you fire a weapon, someone's getting hurt. It's your responsibility to make sure the good you do with it outweighs that harm.
Yeah, I don't want to be, sounds like a pain.
When a firefight goes down, who's got time to do that much thinking?
Yeah.
I try to. Before Skavik took Torchy, I made sure she only fired against Separatists. figured everyone I took down was one less family murdered. Sergeant Boom Boom, I like to use against the Empire. Buy a Republic world another day of peace. Makes pulling the trigger that much more meaningful, you know?
Okay. I got more to listen to him about, lecturing us.
I just got some real good news. Somebody attempted to access Vidu's old bank accounts from Tatooine.
Okay. Who could be doing that?
Aren't all of Vidu's people dead?
Maybe not. Vidu's crew was like a family to me. First one after mine were killed. I didn't think any of them survived Skavik and Serena. I don't know what they'd be doing on Tatooine.
We paying a visit?
I'm guessing you see a trip to Tatooine in our future.
That'd be a real favor, Captain. The only one with access to the accounts was our slicer. Twi'lek kid. Called himself Jettison. Good guy. Makes me wonder what got him so desperate he tried to take a loan from a dead man's accounts. We should go as soon as we can.
Okay.
Where'd the attempt come from? Anchorhead?
From what I can tell, the access attempt came from some village, way off the beaten path. No name or anything. Really makes me wonder what he's doing out there.
Alright, well, we're not gonna do that right now. We'll probably do it at some point later. Alright. Let's, untrack that. Let's talk to our other followers. Talk to Risha's over here, right? Yeah, we'll talk to her next.
Sometimes I can't believe you actually got back my crown. Do you know how many spacers died looking for it? Don't take this the wrong way, but when we first met, I thought you'd end up like all the others.
It's not my style.
I'll always beat the odds. You can count on that. Why do you think I stayed with you? I'm hoping some of that luck rubs off. What I'm really saying is, thanks. I wouldn't be where I am without you.
It's all part of the job.
I never leave an unhappy customer. Except for Rogan the Butcher. He doesn't count. You can't please everyone. Anyway, didn't mean to slow us down. I'm sure we have plenty to do.
Okay. Have more to say.
I think I figured out why we get along so well, Captain. We're both restless people. It's how we survive. Trouble loves us, and we just keep on moving. Eventually, Trouble gets tired of following and gives up.
Not for long.
There's always more trouble where that came from. Exactly. Isn't it wonderful? There wasn't nearly enough trouble growing up on Dantooine. After being a crime lord's daughter, sitting around got dull real quick. I had a big library of holo recordings from my father, but I could only watch them so many times.
I like to make my own trouble.
When things get dull, I just start shooting. Works like a charm. I tried that, but cathhounds are so stupid. I never got them to chase me. By the time I was 14, I'd had enough. I buried Father's carbonite chamber someplace safe and hit the hyperlanes with a new identity. Those were good times. I met Juren and Adila, got mixed up with Beryl Thorne, lived a life of crime.
That is the best way to live. Always having fun.
Every time I see some idiot scrubbing tables at a cantina, I think of how lucky I am. Normal jobs are for people who aren't smart enough to earn a real living. I'm starting to enjoy these chats, but I'm feeling restless. Let's go find some trouble.
Okay. We just have to talk to our new follower.
I will not be with you long. Do not begin to think I am yours. This is a convenient arrangement, that is all.
We can still be friends.
Doesn't mean we can't chat while you're here, right? Share a few secrets, shed a few tears.
I have no clan. What more do you need to know? I will travel with you as long as our interests coincide.
Okay. She's all business. Ooh, we leveled up. Nice.
Your crew is welcome to me. I did not expect that.
What did you expect?
What's the usual protocol for Mandalorians turning against the Empire and joining a shiftless spacer's crew?
I would call no part of that usual.
It was not a coincidence I came to you on Balmora. Your name is famous among bounty hunters for the price both Skavik and Rogan put on you. I wanted to see who was worth so many credits.
Well, people love me.
What can I say? My friends are generous.
Greedy men are willing to throw away fortunes on you. But I value more than credits. I would not give this up for a bounty.
All right. I forget, we have a bounty on us. We're worth, we got the death sentence on, 12 systems or whatever. Okay. Let's go to Quesh. I'm going to be sad if, there's gonna be a cutscene here, probably, right? Oh, no, there isn't. Okay. What is it? Loadouts. Well, that's not what I want to do. How do I, I gotta be right back. I actually need to use the restroom real quick. Alright, we back. I need to figure out why, is there a way to, like, this is so weird. I don't know why it's not, I have my gear equipped, right? Loadouts. Edit loadout name. And maybe we can just make a new loadout. Oh, it's because I understand what's going on. This one's named Sniper. But, this isn't the sniper one. This is the, this is my, scoundrel one. Okay. Let me, name that scoundrel. Right. Um, Okay. And then let me equip this one. We'll activate this. But then we'll change the combat style to sniper, if it'll let me. You must have to open to change combat style. I need 15 inventory slots open. Oh, I don't have my gear equipped anymore. Okay. Why do I have flashy equipped? Where'd my gun go? This is so weird. This is why I don't like switching the combat thing. Alright, so now switch to sniper. And then, do I want to change anything here? It's penetrating blasts. We'll worry about that later. And then, well, first off, I need to equip a sniper rifle. We'll equip this one. Okay, apparently I forgot. This game is being weird. Okay. There we go. Okay, now we just need to put mods onto it. Which we're going to have to go to the Republic Fleet. Yeah, we'll go there. We'll quickly buy some weapon mods to equip the sniper rifle with. Oh crap, I don't have a vibro knife. Okay, well, I hope I don't need any abilities for that. I must have accidentally sold the vibro knife I had. I'm gonna need to edit the abilities though here. Entrench. Place target. We want ambush to be maybe there. Put that there. Snipe will go here. Can keep suppressive fire there. Recuperate over there. Put that there. Okay, that should be fine. I haven't played a sniper. I don't think I've ever... I mean, the equivalent I have played to this was Gunslinger, but that was, like, a really long time ago. Now I just gotta find, believe the weapon mod stuff is, over by where the supplies is. Well, I just wanna try out, Sniper for a little bit, maybe while I'm on Quesh. Let's see how it is. Need to get anywhere level 41 weapon mods. Okay, the best ones that we can get are 38.
Okay. Got a full stock and permission to sell.
And get a versatile barrel. Let's grab a extra one. So we can
come back in one piece.
Edit our pistol as well. There we go. Boom. Boom. Put the enhancement on there. Oh, I might have forgotten to get an enhancement. I forgot. I need to get a crystal as well. All right, our sniper rifle is good to go. All right. All right, and then we forgot to get a weapon mod.
Durable military grade supplies.
Or an enhancement. There we go.
Come back in one piece.
There we go. We are ready to go back to Quesh now. Test out the sniper thing. What's this? Just the one event that I was thinking of.
Stop him! He's a killer!
Wow. We owe you one. You ought to think about taking on some bounty hunting work. You can clearly handle yourself, and the credits are good.
Sounds good to me.
Getting paid to take down criminals? Count me in.
Just stop by the Bounty Brokers Association when you're ready to get started. There's a special going. More than enough bounty contracts to go around. I'd better get our friend here turned in. Thanks again for the help.
Okay. That was the event that I was wanting to do. That comes again and occasionally. Okay. We could do that later. I don't know if I'm going to be able to go all the places, though. Where's the entrance to my ship? Okay, here's the ramp. Our discount Millennium Falcon. I know one of the rewards for, I think for doing the bounty hunter stuff is you can get, like, a crossbow, but it technically counts as a sniper rifle. But it's like the weapon that Chewbacca uses. It's like the bowcaster or whatever. I'm pretty sure. And I know for Quesh, I forgot what the story arc for this place was too. I just always remember I like the story arc for Quesh on the Empire, and I don't remember if I enjoyed it for the Republic or not. So we'll end up doing the story arc for this planet at least. Oh, wait a minute. Why do I have, that? Yeah, we'll, have, this one be the one we use.
Welcome to Quesh. Not much trade opportunity at the moment. You here for the war?
Wasta mi chakukadumaji. Tahus chisa kap.
Wait, the air is toxic.
Planet has poisonous air? Has the Republic lost its mind?
The
Empire found out about our mining operations here and filled the planet with troops and battle droids.
Alright.
I imagine that waging war on a planet with toxic air doesn't work out well.
The air's not as bad as the terrain. Quesh is all swamp. Hard on machinery, harder on soldiers. Well, you're clear to travel the planet's surface. Just say the word.
Pretty much. We're playing as a privateer, essentially, in the story right now.
He'll brief you on the current situation. Good luck.
I mean, that's what we did with the, Balmora. That was the option we did. We just got the, missiles. And then we basically are selling them, instead of just giving them to the Republic, like we should do, probably, we're milking the Republic for all it's worth, because they really want those missiles. And it's like, oh, I can give them to you, but if you give them money, if you give me money, I can give them to you. So, we ended up doing that option, because it just makes more sense. But I don't even understand why it was a dark side option, because, you're just making money. You don't speak, basic, so, I'm just gonna skip everything you say.
Calls have to do with asking me for help.
Naka naka pudu.
I'd hate to calculate the odds on this one. I'll see what he
has. Okay. This is a group phase. Okay, so this is the story arc one. Yeah, I know on this planet, the, like, Republic and the Empire are fighting over it because they can make drugs from it to help their soldiers.
I'd hope you might be joining us. I'm General Corvan, at your service. This is Major Trigg, my right hand.
General, don't change the subject. If we don't strike now, the Empire will drive us completely off the planet.
You know we cannot be drawn into attacking the enemy, Major. The mines and factories would be left undefended.
It's a risk we must take. Surely you agree with me. We can't let the Empire simply advance to our doorstep.
Don't drag me into your feud with the Empire.
I won't get suckered into an argument. You settle this yourselves.
I will not leave our civilian workers undefended in order to press an attack. and that is final, Major.
General, I'm getting a distress call from the worker camps. Putting it through now, sir.
Is anyone there? General Corbin, you have to help us! Imperial sappers have blown open the venom pipelines! There's venom flooding everywhere, poisoning my men! We can't get past the Imperials to seal the pipes!
Do what you can to get your people out. Help is on the way. Corvan out.
All right, let me handle it.
I could lend a hand if you need one.
Thank you. I confess I was hoping to enlist your aid. I'd like you to hold your...
Well, yeah, my aid comes with the cost of credits.
If you're willing to help us, please go to the camp, drive back the Imperials, and seal the pipeline.
Don't those workers need medical attention?
They will. Take these healing adrenals. They'll counteract the venom. Speak to the foreman once the site is secure. And good luck.
Okay. Oh, wait. Are they just over here? They're not that far away. I'm not going after the scouts. Who am I going after? Poisoned miner. Oh, heal the workers is a bonus objective. Okay. Alright, well, let's get into cover. I don't remember how this class plays. Okay. Just get into cover and, just keep shooting, I guess. Alright, we healed two of the four miners. Go. Okay, now we just gotta seal the these pipes. Oh wow, that does a lot of damage. I don't know if I'm playing this right, though, because we get ambushed on occasion, but I don't know if it should be, like, instant or something. Where's the, where did they are? Did someone else already, blow it up? Someone must have blown it up. Do I have to, like, wait for the thing to respawn? Oh, no. It's over here. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay. Okay. Speak to the miner foreman. Only downside to playing snipers, you can't, go stealth. Where's the foreman? He should be somewhere around here, right? Okay, he must be, like, up past here or something. He's in here.
My men owe you their lives. We won't forget this. Thanks to you, we can get our operation running again.
Okay.
Not a problem.
We've got production quotas to meet, and the Empire's not making that any easier. Hang on, a call's coming in from General Corvan.
I was hoping I'd reach you. Is the pipeline secure?
I think so.
Don't worry, General. I took care of everything.
Seems your reputation is well-deserved. The Empire is responding to the defeat here by making a frontal assault on our mining operation. In so doing, they're using forces from their base defenses. This gives us an attack opportunity.
What kind of opportunity?
You've got a brilliant plan, right?
We may never get another chance like this. It's dangerous, but we must strike the Empire while we can. Going after the Imperial base may cost our miners their lives, but gain us a strategic victory.
Okay.
We can't sacrifice our mine for a chance at vengeance.
Thank you. Those men have served the Republic well. They deserve protection.
Once you finish, report to the Three Families War Camp. It's time you meet our allies. Corban out.
Alrighty. Another side mission somewhere here. Where are you? Okay. Okay, you don't speak English.
You wouldn't be asking for my help if there wasn't a problem.
I mean, this is just like a random side quest. I don't think it's important enough to really worry about the dialogue. Alright. I'm getting sleepy. Get on this tree stump and then get to shooting. There we go. Looks like we're... Oop. Can I, like... Oh, there we go. We got, like, an AoE ability there. What'd that do? We're almost out of energy. Damn. Oh well. You know, I don't know if I'm playing the sniper correctly. I think I'm gonna... Well, I don't think I can switch back at the moment. Damn. I'm gonna have to, like, go to the cantina. Oh well. What was the ability that gave me energy back? Not that one. Oh, it's an adrenaline probe. Okay. There we go. So what do we gotta do in here? Just got for mining drill parts. Attacking me in melee. Or some reason my companion was next to me. Alright, let's get rid of them. Turn to Galia. Okay. We gotta sabotage 5 security stations. How do I get over there, though? I think I have to... go this way. Let's drive past all these animals. Nope, it's not in here. I have a feeling I went the wrong way again. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I went the wrong way. There's a lore object. That gives us a little bit of XP. Yeah, we clearly went the wrong way. This is kind of dumb. It's just, are you at least gonna let me... Okay, good. I can go this way. You know, I don't even think I really even need to do, like, these little side quests. I'm pretty sure if, for, like, the outfit, like, the gear, I just need to do the story arc plus, my class story. So, I'm not gonna worry about those missions, I think. As I remember, I ended up deleting the stream. But I remember I was doing Quesh on the Sith Warrior, and I forgot that not only did I have my desktop muted on Streamlabs, but I also had my mic muted. So there was like, it would have been horrible to watch, so I just got rid of it. Which means I'm gonna have to do the story arc for Quesh again. On my next Empire character as well. Which one of these is the... We'll just do Venom Safeguards first. right. Go on in. I'm gonna screw the sniper class. I'm going to, after I get done with this mission, I'm gonna go to the... Or actually, wait a minute. I have an idea. What was it? Is it Legacy? I know there's a thing that lets me... Field respecialization. Oh, I can just afford it. I can save 250 credits. There we go. Or not 250 credits, but, There we go. Oh, okay, good. It keeps my, my abilities this time. That's good to know. Okay. We could defeat the Imperial sources, but I kind of just want to get out of here. So we gotta kill the assault captains. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Okay, so we're gonna have to kill three of these guys. Okay, well, we're surely, accidentally passed one of them here. Right. What? How did they see me? Okay, maybe I was under, like, a damage over time? Let's find another assault captain. Okay, here's one. Let's put you out of commission and then kill your minions while you're just watching us kill your friends. There we go. Oh no. Yeah, it's gonna break us out. There we go. Need to remember that the damage over time abilities do that. And let us find the last captain. Okay, it looks like the captains are always threatening the miners. So, good to know. Oh, I think I stunned the wrong one. Oh, wow, he has a shotgun, too. Gotta kill the Major. Gotta smack him real good. Get on out of here. Although, hold on a minute. Where does the quest want us to go, though? Well, I can't teleport there yet. Plus, I don't think I want to, because the smuggler thing is on my way out. I think we're good to get out of stealth there. I just gotta figure out how to get up here. Am I even supposed to go up here? Well, looks like I am. Okay, is this the smuggler one? It's probably the smuggler story. Nope, smuggler convoy hangar. Okay. Okay. Apparently I didn't even need a stealth. Or now I do. I regret that. Probably more coming. Oh wait, do I have to move forward? Are we like pushing the objective or something? It looks like it. There we go. Now I just gotta talk to Captain Ozick. Well, this guy dropped a blue item of some sort. It's a datacron. Okay.
She's here. Captain made it. Ready the ships, men. We may have a chance after all. Get us out of here, and everything you see is yours for the taking.
That's why I'm here.
Good. I don't visit Imperial-occupied war zones just for fun.
Yet somehow you end up in quite a lot of them.
You two know each other?
Without the captain's help, I'd be in a terrorist prison cell right now.
Well, I'm glad to be privy to the grand reunion, but we got more urgent concerns. The Void Wolf's been using a powerful planetary sensor station to tag any ships leaving Quesh's surface. Then his fleet homes in, and boom. The only way off is to destroy the station's sensor processors.
Alright, well, I'm on my way.
If you know anything else about this area, now's the time.
The Void Wolf's men are everywhere, and they're only some of the Imperial troops on this planet. I'll give you the details, but this is definitely the place for shoot first, ask questions later. Just come back quickly when it's done. I don't want to be here when the Void Wolf retaliates.
Right. Okay. I think we're gonna turn these missions in and then call it for today, because I'm starving. I need to eat food. So I think we're gonna head over to the little town over here, and then I think tomorrow I want to try and pick up Starfield again. I need to finish the pirate faction, and then I think I can continue the main quest for Starfield after that. I think I've taken a long enough break from the game. I'm gonna have to... The one frustrating thing about Starfield is I'm gonna have to update the script extender and possibly any of the mods I have. I know really the only mod I'm using is the one that just auto pick locks everything for me. Because I don't know, for whatever reason, every time they make an Elder Scrolls, a new Bethesda video game, they make the lock picking system worse and worse and worse ever since. Because I thought it was perfect in Morrowind. I think I've mentioned this before. I thought the lock picking was perfect in Morrowind because it was based on your character's knowledge of lock picking, not you as a player. But then, like in Oblivion, the Oblivion system was I think to the Skyrim one, because once your skill's high enough, it's like impossible to fail, almost. And then just make it worse with every game afterwards. All right. There's Venom safeguards. Well, we'll turn in this quest here. I want to play the, try and get around to playing the Bethesda games at some point, like Morrowind and Oblivion. I might do Skyrim. It's just I've played so much Skyrim. But last time I tried playing a mod pack, the game broke, so that's my only worry about playing the Bethesda games. It's the game breaking.
I secured our mine. The Empire will think twice before striking our workers again.
Fantastic. We mustn't lose a drop of Quesh venom to the Empire. Wouldn't you agree, Major?
Of course. Granted, the Imperial base won't likely be vulnerable again, but at least we have the miners on our side.
Kuchuso Yomati. Chitoya Namki Noya. Joska Paguta
Pal. When our own attempts to process the Quesh venom failed, we were forced to find outside assistance. Be careful what you say to Broga. He's a very dangerous hunt.
Don't worry.
I'll be a model of tact and diplomacy.
Gan wachi ne boiga, anulio upa kisa spita perupa. Eso puda, no pachunki, faguta jipoto vokisa.
Greetings, Broga.
Pleasure meeting you.
An army of Hutt cartel droids are advancing on our factories. The three families are technically working with us without the permission of the Hutt cartel. The Empire has forced the cartel to label them traitors.
I may have a plan, General. If you can draw the attention of the droids at the factory, my men can flank their army.
I'll do something crazy.
I'll get their attention, even if I have to tell knock-knock jokes.
I'll leave this in your hands, then. Stop the droids. Protect any workers left inside the factory. Then report back here. Good luck.
I'd better get the troops marching.
Yeah, we can do that. Okay. Alright, well that's the end for today. I'll see you guys later. But, well, I'll think I need a... If I don't... Yeah, I want to possibly play Starfield tomorrow. If not, we'll play this again. But, anyways, I'll see you guys later. Have a good one.